take counsel from fear. Do not sanction your fear. Yes, fear giants always talk, but faith in God talks and slays the giants of fear. Say no to fear. You can be fearless and faith-filled.